want to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Yep.
Here's the Leaf House.
Hey, mistress, do you want one of these?
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal. Thanks so much, Aerith. What decorations should we put up next?
Please grow big and yummy.
Why don't you talk to them too? One day, I want to grow up and be just like Jessie.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith, she's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind. Won't be long.
That's weird. I could have sworn I put them here.
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? That's the one I gave you.
Huh. It is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? Not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers.
So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Oh, here for a checkup?
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
Want to help me out too? What do you say?
Herbs that are used are grown right.
Freshly picked. That's the
thing. Gotta melt it down. What do you use for it?
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. With the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news! I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations. That I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it! I've developed a new materia! Future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator. What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain valuable data, analyze, and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
No escape. No holding back. Duty calls.
The summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
stop telling us stories about that.
No grown-ups allowed.
I can't wait to hear from
you. She's the friendliest of people, but she's got a good heart.
Later.
Here's not the friendliest of people.
Man, I've got the finest collection of materia you'll find anywhere.
Got what you need to stay safe?
Time for stamps adventure.
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Ugh, you guys, have got to hurry and find our friends, okay? What if they're eaten by monsters?
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
Hey! Go on!
Get ready. Any time now, it's over.
See you around.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
That's that.
That wasn't so bad.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Let's finish this.
So long.
I can't believe you. You'll feel better in a second.
Get him! Yeah! This one's for you! That'll do!
Come on.
One more shot.
Every little bit helps.
Go on.
We'll make it quick.
This one's for you.
I'll be right there.
Here used to be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have.